Hey, what's up, Lo?
Technician ain't gangster. That's what's up.
I heard that.
Listen, Carl, if I'm going back to a cell, I want to have a big party first. This may be my last chance to get high.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Well, I'm going to slide back over to Grove Street and get those sales bombastic fantastic.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to get ready for the party and get some girls, man. Get some real fly girls,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? The ones in the bikinis and shit in the video. I told you, brother, I'm the chronicle of our struggles, the voice of the families, like Moses, only keeping it real.
You said it.
You know what I'm saying?
God, I hate that laugh. If anyone knows me, then you know, I love my horse. Not those ones though, but you know, that will do. Yellow look.
Hey CJ, bro, what up G?
Hey Lo.
This party is jumping. We got a gang of crazy ass bitches in the house. You coming over, homie?
I don't know, man. I have some plans tonight.
But we had a big disaster. I won't be rapping. I might broke.
Ah, okay. I'm gonna come over right now then.
Get a go. Oh, for God's sake. Looker. Ah, kind of like a song. Punch him in his belly and he gave him a slap. A little did he know, a little boy was strapped. The kid pulled out a gun, he said, why'd you hit me? The barrel set straight for the cop's kidney. The cop got scared, the kidney starts to figure. All 2 years if I pull this trigger. So he cold dashed and ran around a block. Cop radios into another lady cop. He ran by a tree, there he saw his sister. Shot for the head, he shot back, but he missed her. Looked around good and from expectations, he decided he'd hit from the subway station. But she was coming and he made a left. He was running top speed till he was out of breath. Knocked an old man down and swore he killed him. Then he made his move to an abandoned building. Ran up the stairs up to the top floor. Opened up a door there, guess who he saw? Dave the dope fiend shooting dope. Who don't know the meaning of water nor soap, he said. I need bullets, hurry up, run. The dope fiend brought back a spanking shotgun. He went outside, but there was cops all over. Then he dipped into a car, a stolen Nova. Raced up the block doing 83. Crashed into a tree near university. Escaped alive, though the car was battered. Rat-a-tat-tat and all the cops scattered. Ran out of bullets and he still had static. Grabbed the pregnant lady. And pull it out the automatic.
Yeah, it's your man OZ Loke in the house, baby. And I wanna drop it down for all my fam gangster niggas. All my gangster niggas. Speaking about gangster, think about man CJ right there. CJ, one on, nigga, one on.
Stop the motherfucking microphone.
Hey, what's up, homie?
What's up, Rod?
See all the homies in the back, man, away from this whack music.
Man, I'm serious.
Cured.
Damn, man, this lyrics is horrible.
That dude needs work, man.
Hell yeah.
What up, fellas?
Hey, what's up with you, baby?
So you back on the block, huh?
Hell yeah.
You're a real killer, huh?
What he done that I ain't, huh?
Stall him out,
man. Relax, man.
Hey, a baller's posse is about to run up. They're headed up here right now.
Looks like we back them ballers against the wall, huh?
Hey, CJ, strap up. Scroll Street.
The OG Loke seemed to
him. I'll go get us some more backup.
That'll kill him.
Okay, get some cars, block the road. The rest of y'all get heated.
Stop running.
to get the key out of the SMG. Okay, someone said that ain't working, but whatever.
Put it on that guy.
Hey, look up! More of them on the bridge!
Yeah, fool to the death.
Carl, come to the alleyway!
Attack that motherfucker!
Shoot him then. Die. Come on, come on, a little closer.
Yeah.
Nope.
A bit, huh?
Yeah, roll around.
Roll this key?
Man, I ain't never seen the ballers roll that deep before.
Yeah, they heard Carl Johnson was running with his brother again.
Yeah, for sure.
Carl, let's get back to the park.
Shit, man, once Lowe got off the mic, then the party got started.
So OG Loke gun, yeah. I just got I don't know his name, but yeah. The cop. Not Tenpenny. The I think it's the white dude. Not sure. They might have been cops. Actually what I will do is just quickly get in a car, then go to Taco Bell again. I need some more ammo. Sent. That would do. And then just one of these.
If you come back, you're a moron.
I should kill you for that. I should really kill you. I've already killed you like 5 times. So, I'll let you be. Let's get some armor and... Oh, go away. And some guns. Oh, yeah, whatever. Some ammo for my gun anyway. Look. Oh. Now get back in. Spin the car around. I didn't get that gun. Back in the car. Spin the car around. Whoa. No, not quite far enough.
Do you worry that nobody likes you? We'll provide you with friends.
That's playing for about an hour, I guess. I think, maybe, not sure. But whatever. Right, so let me save and let me fail you. No idea, but yeah. Alright, so see you guys. I am kind of tired and, yeah, need to hit the bed. But I probably won't, and I'll probably be up for another hour. But, yes, see you soon, guys. Or not. Or maybe. Hopefully I'll see you soon. With some more GTA San Andreas. Or some other games that I might not play. Alright, goodbyes. Goodbyes? I mean, goodbye. See you guys.